day two in Kootenay Pass. And we decided to stick with the south side and just kind of explore this area a bit more. So beautiful bluebird day, sunny. You can see like just about all of the skiable terrain up here. It's pretty amazing. Go over there. That's Cornice Ridge right there. We're on Ripple Ridge heading towards Lightening Strike, Twin Lakes area. All the trees below us are skiable. I think there's some cliffs in there you just gotta watch out for. Yeah, beauty day. That's what we skied yesterday. The south side of the crags, and we also went down the north side. And today we're checking out this area. We're getting ready to ski our first lap. We're gonna get a lap here in the sun. And we're gonna go down that way. And then down this side. Snow is fantastic. Ready? We go this way and then go down. Hey, how you doing? Let's ski up to this little roll here, and then should I shred another? It's a nice jump. You nice. Dreamy. Good jump. Nice.
Not the jump you saw?
No. It was somewhere. I don't see it anymore. Oh, yeah, it was quite a ways. It was like 5 meters past the farthest track over here. Nice. Woo. Nice. That was good. Yeah. Yeah, go for it. What?
Well, say hi.
Why? Oh, like way across? I don't know if I can get there. Oh yeah, there's a good one here. Thank you. Phew. Nice. Phew. I got my hands up. Like
that. Really?
Should we try out the tree skiing a bit?
Yeah.
Ready? Go for it. Nice. I think it keeps going lower, so I'm gonna keep trying. Nice. That last one there kind of shoots you.
Yeah, enough speed you do a backflip on it.
You could have actually.
We gotta let Graham pick lines soon. Oh wow. That was fun. Nice skin tracks right there.
Playground.
Yeah. I guess we'll just head down here and transition.
Yeah. Oh, transition here. It's pretty flat here, man.
Okay. Transition here. That was fun tree skiing.
Well, that was run one. Skied right down to the bottom of the trees into the inversion. Fantastic snow today still. Great visibility. And yeah, we're gonna back up the ridge now, so we're gonna head back to where we were and continue on. Check out further west. Beauty day. Well, we came further west down the ridge here, and yeah, the terrain looks absolutely amazing. We're gonna ski down, and there is a col actually just down there. So we're gonna head down there and hook right, ski down onto the north side, and check things out. So, looks pretty good. Oh, little tree.
Oh, it's rocky here. Maybe just sidestep here. Oh, watch out. Nice. No, it's down there. Okay.
So peaceful here.
Yeah, it's so quiet. Yeah. Watch for rocks. I think this place gets wind blasted. Pretty mellow run. I'm gonna have to traverse left there. Is this too shallow to really ski? Oh yeah, there's rocks. Okay, I'm just gonna go down. Well, this let's ski down here and transition. Harder stuff than that.
Yeah. All right, bees.
Well, we had a little mishap. Graham's helmet was lost along the skin over the ridge. So he turned around to go look for it. It's pretty mellow terrain, so that was fine. And we skied down this ridge here. Came up here just to look at what's on the other side here. Great tree skiing over there, but yeah, Grump's just up there now, so he should be skiing down. We're gonna head down here, and there's a call just to the left. Pretty mellow. It was kind of our backup option, but that's what we're gonna ski. So we'll head down here. Ready? We could all go at the same time. Pretty mellow. Thank you.
some fantastic skiing off here, all these chutes. No.
It's always looks scarier. Oh no, this is we're way up there.
Did the tree run heading up or
the cliff band is right above these chutes here. Well, the first chute, you can see the cliff band sticking up. So that's part of it. So you just go around and then down. That'd be a sweet run. Here. I think it's pretty bouldery in here. See if we can get across there. Yeah. Nice. I'll cut it down. This way. That's a nice run.
Wow. What is this? Is this like an avalanche?
Yeah.
Run out almost?
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Where'd you come from?
We poked around on the south side for a while and dropped in. Yeah. Oh, that's decent. Skiing's kind of boring, but yeah. It's good. Yeah, good snow. So what these guys did, wrapped around, went up this ridge, and then skied down that. And you ski like all the way back to the car. It doesn't look like you'd be able to actually. Thank you. great. Yeah. Looks like no one actually skis up the drainage. Yeah, skin for sure.